Yeah. And actually, that looks like a full-size tire that might not fit in there.